Overnight, a fatal crash involving a tractor trailer and a car in Gloucester County. It happened late last night at Harding Avenue and Rosemont Avenue. This is in Franklin Township. Fire officials say they arrived to find multiple injuries but did not specify the number of people involved. The cause of the crash is under investigation.